I repeat, there is no martial law in the Philippines. Alam niyo, if you heard him correctly, I was talking about enforcement and the role of the police. I repeat, there is no martial law in the Philippines. Far from it, we are exercising the power of the state to protect public health. That is all there is to it. Now, because sometimes enforcement can be a very tedious process in explaining to the ordinary citizen, please understand that these are things which we have to do because it is needed to be implemented. Yun lang po, huwag kayong matakot that there will be no arrest, detention or anything. It's purely, if at all, if there's any intervention or interdiction done by the law enforcement agencies. Pati yung military, the role is just to implement the law. They are called upon to assist the civil government. Yan lang ang trabaho na at makita ninyo, we are progressing at a very fast rate because we were able to put in place the rules to be followed when COVID came in like a storm from the outside. Now, for our last speaker.